Hi guys, welcome all. My name is Arshan Sayed. So yeah, as you've read in the title, that always surround yourself with those people who keeps on sharing positive ideas and productivity with you, but don't surround yourself with the ones who keeps on sharing negative thoughts with you. So what this topic is all about, I will try to give my short explanation based on it, so that you people can understand that what actually I'm trying to say through this video. So without consuming any more time on introduction, let's begin with our topic. So yeah, most of the time what happens is we make lots of friends in our life, but we don't know them personally, but we listen to their advices, we listen to their opinions, and then we think on it. But there are some friends who keeps on sharing negative thoughts, negative ideas with you, and yeah, they will always gonna do some negative talks with you every time. And there might be a chances that you may attract to that negative thought, and you will take that negative thought in a positive way as per you. So what I mean to say is, if you get to know that particular friend is sharing negative thoughts or negative ideas with you, just avoid listening to it, or just change the topic, because that negative thought that he is sharing or she is sharing with you, that will definitely gonna affect in your life too. I mean, because you give a damn to their opinions, then definitely you will gonna listen to their opinions and you will gonna accept that opinion. So yeah, at the starting only, if you feel that he or she is doing negative thought, I mean sharing negative thought with you, then avoid listening to it. Just simply change the topic. I'm not saying that you should broke friendship with that person. No, it's wrong. I mean, he's just sharing his thought with you. Now it's a negative thought, so yeah, you can't do anything here. So what you can all do is, you can avoid listening to it, or just simply change the topic. That's the way you can deal with this situation. And yeah, always try to surround yourself with the people who always keeps on motivating, I mean who always give you a good amount of motivation. Always surround yourself with those people. Those people will never gonna give you wrong advices, and you can believe on their advices. So yeah, always try to surround yourself with the positive people. I mean, they will always gonna give you the right direction, which will definitely gonna help you in your life. But if you have a negative friend in your life, and if you know that he is negative, just avoid listening to his advices. That's what all I can say. I mean, that's what all I can give, or what all I can say on this. So that's all I want to say in today's video. I hope you people understand my point of view, that what actually I'm trying to say through this video. So yeah, I mean, that's all I want to say in today's video. That's all for the day. Till then, have a great day and wonderful night. Bye bye, take care, be safe, peace off, signing off, and don't forget to enjoy your day.